This is Major Cigar. Do you read me, Gamma Ray? Gamma Ray, I'm afraid the situation is code blue. The American research facility on the moon was attacked and captured by Chinese terrorists. These evildoers are demanding the United States surrender the lunar base. They say if their demands are not met within 24 hours, they will kill the hostages and destroy the facility. You have two mission objectives. First, you are to rescue the scientists and civilians being held hostage. And secondly, you are to confirm whether the enemy has the ability to detonate the research facility and stop them if they do. You should know that my darling daughter, Holly, is one of the hostages. I'm counting on you to bring my sweet baby home safely. Do you read me, Airman? This is a one-man infiltration mission. A top-secret black op, so don't expect anyone to cover your ass. You're on your own. Now, despite their primitive nature, the Chinese terrorists should not be underestimated. They're young, dumb, full of dim sum. And, of course, the cherry turd on top of this diarrhea-flavored ice cream sundae. The Chinese military, led by General Kang, may be providing tactical support. Kang's a left-handed communist schizoid. Avoid the son of a bitch at all costs. I want a clean mission. No cowboy stunts, no weekend warrior shit. You're the eyes and ears of this mission. But remember, I'm the brains. And all the other more important shit like lungs and fingernails. And if this mission goes tits up, you better believe you're gonna be the ass that gets chewed out. Now, shall we go over the basics of your craft? Fucking A! Sounds great! Gamma Ray, you're piloting one of the most advanced and American masterpieces. It's called the Eagle Claw. The Eagle Claw has two modes of engagement, fist and finger. Finger allows you to shoot a highly concentrated laser blast of laser. I mean, come on, it's goddamn space game. You know what a laser does. Give it a try. God, I love that sound. Now, the Eagle Claw's secondary mode of engagement is called fist. What fist mode lacks in laser firepower, it makes up for in brute force. Give it a try.
Excuse me, Major Cigar? I wanted to quickly jump in and introduce myself to Gamma Ray. Gamma Ray? Mission Control. I'll be providing logistics services for the mission. Specifically, the distribution of equipment, facilities, transportation, technical information, and... Anyways, I wanted to mention an additional mode available to the Eagle Claw. It's called Grab. Can you guess what it does?
Well, I'm gonna go take a shit.
Well, in grab mode, you can grab onto objects, debris, and even enemies. Once they're grabbed, you can toss them to inflict collision damage. Certain enemies can even be fired while held. Think of these as a sort of on-the-fly power-up. Let's try it out. Nice work. Just remember, not everything can be grabbed, so experiment with it. Have fun out there.
Boom shakalaka!
Great timing, Major. I was just about to review the final details of—
So, to recap, finger, shoot shit, fist, tough as morning wood—
And grab. To grab objects and toss them. Or, if they're ships, you can shoot their weapons, like a power-up. Oh, or toss them too. You know, there's a lot of—
Christ. You got that, Airman? One last thing, Gamma Ray. This is a class of lives of those scientists, and my beloved— The stealth bar will track how many enemies have made it past you. If too many escape, the stealth meter goes critical. Mission Control, what's happening?
Major Cigar, I'm receiving reports of Chinese—
Christ, right out of the friggin' Airman! This is about to—
We'll be right back. Ha 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 ha